What's up, guys? New video for you here today. If you like what you see, be sure to leave a like. Make sure you're subscribed to the channel. And make sure to leave me a comment. Let me know what you guys think. Enjoy. Didn't I just kill that guy, the K9 Kush guy, last game? What's he doing? See, at least if I like drop boot camp, like give a chance for high kills, or you just die and go play a map you actually want to play. That's the way I see it. You one hell of a Kobe here. Thank you.
Weirdos. What's up, Poppy? My day is going well, man. How about yours? Going well, nice, nice. Flip Summit. I think I should have ran outside this. Imagine I hit him with that axe. Scully, appreciate the gifted sub. Thanks so much, dude. Appreciate that, Pappy. Nine kills out of boot camp, that's not terrible. What's up, Walking? Nine kills is the total of your last all games. Hate, like, kills really hard to see up. I feel like if you're up top, they can see down a lot easier than you can. Which is a good here. Damn it. I don't know which way you want. Ever since they changed like the emergency drops, like the pair, like how the your parachute opens a lot lower, that actually makes it a lot better. Because you can almost like drop directly on someone, and they won't even see you until it's too late. I don't know when they made that change, but maybe I just didn't read the patch notes or whatnot. But it's significantly better now. A weasel spot, eh? Bottom at like the end of that. Oh, Oh, that sucks. Both should have been my kills. $200 G coins to pick the map you want to play. Dude, if there was like a DLC that cost like $100, but you got map selection, you know how much money they would make? Like literally everyone would buy it, like just spend $100. I know I would. I don't think they're making as much as they thought they would with the barrel skins, to be honest. I could tell from like my PUBG partner code, like I could see like how many purchases were made and stuff, and there's not that many. At least like the people that are using my code. Doesn't look like there's a whole lot. I've only ever seen one person on the kill feed with the barrel. Besides Gaia, yeah. I feel if they had made it just like a one-time fee, like $20 or something like that, they probably would have made more money because everyone would have just bought it, but I don't know. It is kind of silly. Four people left in this on bushes. There goes my 20.
Guys, a free way to support me is to go to accounts.pubg.com, the creator appreciation program, and link my creator code FEYD101. It is super, super easy to do. Just got to scroll down, find my name, FEYD101. Hit it there, hit submit. Boom, done. Appreciate it, guys.